as we get set for a great night of championship boxing tomorrow at SSE Arena Wembley. And it is all being brought to you by Frank Warren on behalf of Queensberry Promotions, along with their great sponsors, 32 Red and Foot Asylum. Well, tomorrow the boxing will get started at 4:30 p.m. and then at 8 p.m. local time, we will be going live on BT Sport and also live on ESPN Plus in the United States. If you have not yet purchased your tickets, you can do so tomorrow at the door of the SSE Arena. Well, at this time, we are going to begin the weigh-in process with our main event participants. They will be competing tomorrow night in a 10-round heavyweight contest, and it will be for the vacant WBO Championship, the WBO Global Championship. We will first welcome to the scale. He comes to us from Accra, Ghana. He brings a professional record of 14 wins, just one defeat, with 11 of his 14 wins coming by way of knockout. Let's welcome to the scale, Richard Lorte. Stone, 3 pounds.
I'm Africa.
And now we welcome to the scale from Greenwich, London, England. Undefeated with 10 wins. 9 of his 10 wins come by way of knockout. Let's welcome to the scale the current English and WBO European heavyweight champion, Triple D, Daniel Dynamite. Stone, 12 ounces.
Thank you.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this our main event tomorrow night at the SSE Arena Wembley. 10-round schedule for the vacant WBO Global Heavyweight Championship. Difficulty getting here. How do you feel that may affect you with this fight?
I feel very bad. I feel very bad about the promotion. Well, because they gave me the last minute invitation and visa. I was very, very angry and exhausted about that. But now that they killed me, I have to push harder to come over here and square it out, rumble it out with Danny Dubois. Because so you people are stimulating rumors over the, for the past year. I'm scared of Joe Joyce. Joe Joyce is nobody because he cannot. I'll never be scared of Joe Joyce because he's born on a nice man like me. So I'll never be scared of Joe Joyce. If after this fight and he's ready, he should come and let's rumble it because I'm never ready. Me be the African champion. I'll never slow down for anybody because I'm on my real. And this is the time for me to really.
Well, your opponent, Daniel Dubois, a big guy, undefeated, 10 wins, 9 by knockout. What are your plans with this fight?
Yo, Daniel Dubois, Frank Warren has tried very much for uplifting this boy from grassroots to somewhere now. And yet, he is to show the whole of England that he got some stuff because he, I know from where I've been feeding the boy with baby food. This is a real time for him.
That's it.
All right, thank you very much. Richard, Daniel, your thoughts on this fight? First of all, how's the training been going?
Preparation's going well. I'm just ready to fight.
What type of fight are you anticipating against Richard?
Nothing's really plan down, go in there and just whatever comes, and I'm ready for a fight, ready for whatever. To box, to fight, whatever it is.
All right, thank you very much, Daniel. We now continue the weigh-in process. These